Welcome to QR Code Dynamic. In today's video, I will show you how to protect your QR code with a password. By adding this extra layer of security, you can ensure that only authorized individuals can access the contents of your QR code. Let's get started. To utilize password protection, you must use a dynamic URL QR code. Click on the Generate QR Codes from the home page. Select URL. You need to select the dynamic QR code and click on the create if you haven't created before. You can add your destination URL and click on the create button. Once you created your dynamic URL QR code, it will appear here. Then you can customize your QR code. And once you have finished, click on the create button. Now you need to navigate to the account from this part and go to the links section. Select the link you want to modify and click on the edit button from this part. Scroll down to the protection part and enter your password in the password field. You can also enable the sensitive content warning option to notify your audience that the link content may be sensitive. Once you have adjusted the password protection, click on the update button to save your settings. And that's it. You have successfully protected your QR code with a password. Your URL QR code can now only be accessed by individuals who know the correct password. When someone scans a password-protected QR code, they will be prompted to enter the password before gaining access to the embedded content. This ensures that only authorized individuals can access the contents of your QR code. If you need any assistance in protecting your QR code with a password, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. Thanks for watching and see you next time.